I smile and I laugh and I see the light in life.
It's all right.
You can do it.
You're doing good.
She's all right.
You can do it.
She can laugh.
Before I met you, I used to be afraid of falling in love, of giving my heart away. You have renewed my faith in love and life, and today I happily join that life with yours. I look forward with great joy to spending the rest of my life with you, caring for you, nurturing you, being there for you in all that life has for us, and I promise to be true and faithful always. May we have happiness, and may we find it making one another happy. I promise to give you only the best of myself and ask you no more than you can give. I promise to keep myself open to you, to let you see into my innermost fears, thoughts, secrets, and dreams. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, with all I have to give and all that I feel inside in the only way I know how, completely and forever.
A father's speech at his daughter's wedding is never easy. You are giving your daughters away. Away to her love. Charlie, take care of Nina. She is our little treasure. And her happiness is our happiness. Charlie, Nina, may you be blessed with happiness that grow and love. I wish you enjoyment for today and all your hopes and dreams for tomorrow.
With all the uncertainties and trials of the future, I pray for guidance to only ever bring out the best in you, strengthen you, and encourage you to fulfill every one of your individual dreams and goals. From this moment forth and for eternity, I promise to be faithful and true to you in mind, body, and spirit. Although distance may test us and time may try us, through the infinite grace of God and the power of the Holy Spirit, I hope we remember to praise each other in times of glory and comfort each other when downhearted. Nina, as I offer you this ring as a commitment to our new life, I pray our faith, unity, and love with no reservation grow stronger. And through unfailing encouragement, I promise to care, trust, and respect you always. I can't believe this long-awaited day has finally dawned and you are no longer my fiancé, but my wife. Nina, you are God's precious gift to me and I am so blessed. You have helped me open a new chapter in my life which began today at the altar when we exchanged our vows. As you leave your parents' home today and we start our new life together, know that while we will always remain individuals, we have a new chapter that started through becoming one in our marriage. Our decisions will be made together, our love will be joined together, and together we shall walk through the years of sunrise into the sunset of our life. Baby, you have lit a flame in my heart that only you can keep ignited or you can put out. I love you and will forever. This is Riz.
Anything I want, be anyone I want to be, but it is us I see, and I cannot believe I'm falling. That's where I'm going, where you're going. Hold it close, won't let this go. Dream, catch me, yeah. Dream, catch me when I fall. Or else I won't come back at all.